Oh, durrun. That's my name. Oh, my head is killing me. It's not a headache, it's just, I don't know, it's like head pain. It's very weird. See how long I can keep this up, though. So I finally beat the horde, because I was an idiot and didn't see the stupid pedestal. Okay, before last, or whatever it was. Whatever. Whatevs. Whatevs. This might be loud and fun. It's just a boss fight. Stop doing that. Just hit the, yeah, it is. It's just a boss fight.
No, 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 no! Lucifer promised I'd be safe! He said I'd be protected! He said, he promised! Take it all!
We're the council's enforcers. You really think you can buy us with this worthless... Okay, you almost had me!
Brother, wait! We could have questioned him.
Oh, right. Oh, look, he's alive. Happy?
So, whack-a-mole.
Finally, a real fight.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Yeah.
on!
Yay!
What's wrong, Maman? No more coin tricks?
What's Lucifer planning?
Start talking, you little shit. We might spare your miserable life.
Lucifer showed me treasures beyond any that exist in this world. Your threats mean nothing!
Guess you didn't feel like talking. Too bad.
You wouldn't have spared him either way.
Yeah, I figured it was worth a try. What about all this stuff?
Leave it.
Samael knows about this place now. There's probably enough here to rebuild his army 10 times over. We good with that? Okay, fine. Let's go. But I'm taking the souvenir.
My mom grants 2% more health and wraith orbs 2% more. Ooh. So we gotta equip that thing. Due diligence. We have. So I looked at the trophy list too. I guess it's just like all the other Darksiders games. It's gonna be really long. Like, if I had to guess, like a 20-hour campaign or something. Yay, we're home. Everything's available like this. Funny light. Ooh, legs, finally. Okay. So,
hello, Hoss. What can I do for you?
Potion chance. Still not. Oh, wait. Gravity shot. Oh, those are interesting.
Many great names for so few souls.
I tend to get hit a lot. So. Is this like a loot crate? I guess, yeah.
Just a few more souls. Delicious, delicious souls.
Man, all I get is the big ones. I need small ones. Memo. I need a heart. Is that a heart? No. more swords? Give me this. Oops. Shadow clone. The other thing that's gonna be hard. Just better hearts. Okay. Turn it on and. Ooh. There we go. That seems way more. Boss orbs. A little bit deep. Story me.
So Amor is no more. You've done well, Swiss.
We're not your executioners. Amon's death is inevitable.
Yeah, my fingers slipped.
The demon fought with weapons stolen from Eden. Our suspicions are confirmed.
Lucifer has beaten him. I cannot deny news of his treachery. Let me repay you. Volgrim has continued to track Lucifer's power. It seems he has visited another of us.
Give us a name.
I used to come to thou agent. You seem to suggest not to us.
We've already got our hands dirty. No use washing now.
Words to live by. Useless to his ally is Belial the Corruptor. Access to his realm is limited. But speak of Volgrim, you know no way.
Wonder what it'll cost us this time.
I've mapped out the pathways to Belial's realm. However, there is something more I require.
There's the shocker! What do you need?
Tell me, do you know the arena?
You mean the hellhole you fight to the end of death. Suffer unimaginable pain, and maybe escape with your life and a prize?
Yes?
Ever been. But it sounds like my kind of place.
It seems the arena masters have secured a rare talisman that will allow me to quicker find the pathways I find. Unaware of its true power, the fools offer it as a prize. Bring me the talisman, and I will secure your travel to Belial's realm.
This might actually be fun.
For once, we are in agreement.
But let us be quick.
New arena to. Is this the arena name? Stick with my key master, trick master, whatever name to run.
Maybe if I get enough souls, I could land my freedom back.
A girl can dream. Give a girl some credit. You know how hard it is to sneak this stuff past Volgrim.
I'm always down to do it.
challenge waves of enemies. We'll unlock story chapters. View information hold. View of rewards. What did he say I needed? I needed a certain thing, didn't I? Or am I just gonna get it when I finish it? These are getting very expensive. Recommended player level.
Let's
view rewards. Sure. This way I don't know if I'm gonna do anything. Or wait, this is not something to save up? Ooh, didn't know that. Guess we'll find out. I'll do another one.
You
Maybe like one time. Yeah, you don't save them. So what's the next? Maybe the plane. Oh, it's just like, oh, okay, it's like a, well, they're not points, they're just levels. You can claim whatever's under your... Which is a little weird, because... They're not in numerical order at the start. Yeah, like the next one's 7,500 as opposed to 2,000. See the curve. The one with all the junk in the trunk. Best booty call you'll ever.
Not bad, horses. Heard you guys cleaned up in the arena.
What can I say? It's my kind of thing.
Our kind of thing.
I like you too. The talisman. Very nice indeed.
Just what does it do exactly?
It does nothing. But it was put by Lilas, and still bears his stench, so to speak. It will help me follow his ponderous steps to the void.
Good. The sooner he's dead, the sooner we're on to the next mark.
I cannot lead you to his doorstep, only his domain.
The Lyle has no domain.
How is this possible?
He does now. Consider it one of Lucifer's gifts. One meant to satisfy his insatiable hunger. Samael knows more than I. Speak with him while I secure the pathway.
Talk to this. Story time with Samael.
So, Elias was knowing.
Explain that one to me. When did Malala send from worthless lab to owning a piece of L?
This was Lucifer's father. In exchange for the whole service, he was given three dread guardians and a place in hell to produce two weapons of Lucifer. Why don't we understand yet?
Dreadwalkers? Malala still can't take care of himself?
Regardless, surrounded by them, Malala will be unstoppable. You must discover a way to eliminate them so they cannot suffer when the time comes.
Discover a way?
Why not simply eliminate them?
They are three-headed serpents bound by immense force. The largest of the three is challenging to engage. I suggest you figure out what gives him his strength before facing him.
Then what of the weapon Belial creates?
Through the scrying eye, a bold ruler will destroy your dreadwalkers. When you return, we will take care of it.
Coins are everywhere. Keep your eyes up.
How do I select it then? Ah, okay. Thought it was weird. This is just passive. Hopefully this is on. I want the crystal breaking thingy. And my French vanilla is a little watery.
Today the Dreadwalkers die. Nothing can stand in our way.
I don't care how we do it. Let's just do it.
Thank you.
open it. Everything. It's everything I can see. Now it's bathroom time. Bam!
Nice place they've got here. Really nailed all these mindless piles of bones. Taking orders from a gutless heap of demon filth.
What of it?
We can't end up like them. I know we have a sworn duty, but some part of our fate still belongs in our own hands.
If you keep whinging, I might turn you into a pile of bones myself.
Hey, war, was that a joke? Yeah, no, it was a threat.
You chose this fate, Strife. Why question it?
I enjoy being a super-powered death machine as much as the next guy, but...
That's not why you became a horseman, is it?
It's definitely a nice perk.
You'd still be a killer without the council. So what is it you need from them?
Damn, that was deep, Warren. Kinda impressed. And a little disturbed. Can we talk about feelings some other time?
Thank you.
assume that serves some purpose. I can see everything. There's another chest. Oh, there's four of them.
One of these crystals is active. Two are missing.
Who loses a crystal?
We need them to unlock the door.
Guess someone's gonna have to find. Yeah, I know. It's us.
Crystal looks like part of a locking mechanism.
I am being dumb. And now I know what that circle is inside down here. The other two doors.
Oh,
Why does it hard to fire? Can I not? Oh, there we go. Bonus room. To the catapult and the jet board in his tomb. He's got a tomb.
There's a chill in the air. We approach something.
Want me to fetch a blanket?
Oh yeah, I get the map out. Let's see. Oh, where am I? That's it.
Forged in the fires of hell, the Dreadwalkers Three, the Master preserved, as long as they live and breathe. Near limitless power while the servants stand. A force of true terror, unkillable by demon or man.
Cheerful.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Hmm. helping me get the crystal thing.
The locking mechanism.
The undead are literally brainless. It's gotta be nearby.
Tremor, there it is, the gauntlet. Yep, crystals, got it. Oh, it does those too? That's a ground switch? Okay. Oh, it's just on the D-pad.
A gauntlet. This.
Like you needed an excuse to do more punching.
Oh, you. Oh, I got it? Okay. Let's go. up with that whole, like, throws into a void puzzle.
We've re-entered the main chamber.
This place is a maze. And not the fun kind. Actually, there is no fun kind.
Ooh.
You guys really need some new material.
Oh, I was up here. Oh, this is... Oops. Oh, so that would have been blocked before.
One down!
Wait, so where was the other one? I missed it again, didn't I? Well, grade 5, just like... Oh no, this is probably the whole thing. Yeah. side of this. Oh, wait a minute. Where's the poison? Keep going. Oh, it will. Alright, that worked.
Ah!
assume I have to light that. Maybe I'll just fire this straight across. If I can get it after time. Looks like I did it. Find hidden cave behind water. Beat every snake. Yeah, that's terrible. Oh, this is why I didn't know it. I should just skip it. The ground, dude. first one. And then where's the second? There's that whole thing up there. Can we just walk by a door maybe? Yeah, see, so oh, is this it? I probably should have opened up the other one first. Yeah. Obviously. Yeah.
on, you nerd! Talk show. Weapon. This guy's ass and call it a day. Die first. That's what I did today. Die first.
That would be a relief, actually. You smell like shit.
Dreadwalkers have fallen. Belial will be vulnerable.
Oh, there's three.
I wouldn't count on a direct assault just yet. We've still got his weapon to deal with. Whatever that is.
I still find it odd that Lucifer would choose such a gluttonous fool to aid him.
He's always playing a shadow game. I'm sure we'll find out why Belial's important. Probably when it's too late.
That was it. That was the big bad? Well, not really the big bad. Gotta be a little hard. Is that it?
New path.
I think I found my least favorite part of hell. So, the weapon blows. What did you learn? Unfortunately,
the portal itself cannot be closed. However, you could destroy the mechanism that creates the poison.
We must go there now. Eden has suffered enough injustice.
I might warn you that the area is
now.
As you wish. The horseman returned. Be careful with yourselves.
Hello, hello.
What can I do? Coins are everywhere. Keep your eyes out.
Yep. So it's all the tricks to doors. In the Alright, hit the follow button if you haven't done so already. Subs, bits, tips, always welcome. And if not, back later, I'll be back tomorrow. My headache is leaving me alone. I'm gonna go run. Thanks for watching. See ya.